That's okay.
I urge all delegations to overcome all procedural matters and deliver a draft negotiating text with a formal status so that the work of negotiation can begin in earnest at the February session. We don't have a moment to lose.
Why, if the evidence, the scientific evidence is so clear, why we, the countries, the presidents, prime minister, the congressmen, why we are not acting now in order to tackle climate change?
We are taking another step. We are exploring together now our plans.
El gobierno del Perú, como presidente de la COP20, ha asumido el enorme reto de ser el país anfitrión en el año previo a la adopción de un acuerdo climático de carácter universal. En este sentido, ha elegido ejercer un papel protagónico en la reducción del riesgo climático y facilitar la preparación de un documento borrador de este acuerdo.
We are here holding a side event for promoting less meat consumption to fight for the climate change.
But we would like to ask people to know more about the education and the information that you